peace.
Howdy ho, how y'all doing there? It's me, Classic Scout Trooper here with some Fallout New Vegas. So as you can see, I'm finally playing something else in Team Fortress 2. So this time it's a new game. My bro got me as Christmas gift. So I'm gonna play the hell out of this. Already got 2 Star Wars mods installed. Let's have some fun. I'm new at this. Where the hell am I supposed to go? I play for 2 hours and I have done shit. Just customized my bloody character. I broke into the bar. Hello everybody. How's it going? I'm just a
Cheyenne, stay.
Okay.
Don't worry. She won't bite unless I tell her to.
Okay. Okay, good. Oh, nice. Let's talk to people. Doc Mitchell said you can teach me how to survive in the desert.
Yeah, I guess there's a thing or two I could show you. Sounds like you need all the help you can get after what they done to you. Meet me outside, behind the saloon.
Yeah, they locked me into the toilet and I've been there for hours, so my costume is a bit, you know, smelly. Smelly daily, so I gotta get to the dry clean. Hey, sir, do you know what the dry cleaning is? Because I could really need some... freshen up on this suit, you know, it smells like poop in here.
Sure knows way too many strangers coming into town these days.
You know what? If you don't shut the fuck up, I'm gonna blow your head out. Oh, I can do things here? Can I do this? How do I do it? Press A. How many? 50? Okay, good. What did I... did I get power cell for this one? Oh, no, I think I broke something. Where's my ammo? Okay, where the fuck is that girl? Damn it. Trying to find people to talk. Hey, what's up?
You must be the one Doc Mitchell was patching up.
Yeah.
The way I heard it, I didn't think you'd be walking out of that office.
Well, you know that toilet is pretty.
Even got some weapon mods and special ammo. Well worth the caps if you ask me.
Yes.
If you're hurting for caps, I've also got boxes of surplus ammo in the miscellaneous section.
Yes.
They're not great, but you get what you pay for.
Yes. Alrighty, buddy. Let's see if he's got anything worth buying. I've already got lots of shit. Like boxing gloves? In this corner, we have the beautiful Sergeant Scout Trooper. And in that other corner, we have a fucking ugly animal. Let's fight. Ding, ding, ding.
Fight.
I'm gonna beat your ass, motherfucker. I'm gonna bet you.
Go, dog. Go, dog. We don't need that shit here. And then everybody was the sound of a dog penetrating a buffalo's ass with its face. Holy shit, that was brutal. You wanted me to shoot these? Want me to shoot these? Want me to shoot these?
That's the right idea. Look down the sight. Try crouching down and staying still.
Yeah, you know, I am the best shot in all the Wild West. I meant to do that. Would you look at that? And actually, I'm not talking about her ass. Look at her walk cycle. Look at that cycle. Look at the dog. I know this is an old game, but... actually, I think the graphics look quite beautiful in this game. Like, outdated or not, I don't care. Oh, you think it's beautiful. Kill him, motherfuckers. Kill him, motherfuckers. You have anything good on you? Good. Take it. Take it all, Mitch. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at the fucking ugly face. Where the fuck? Doggy? Come on, doggy. You're gonna leave your dog there? He's not following us. No, the dog is. You're the worst dog owner I ever knew. Seriously. Holy shit, this thing's loud. Holy god, look at that beautiful. Oh god. Plus, oh shit, the sound effects are so loud. Oh, hello, dog. I can fix this. Alright, let's reload this son of a bitch and let's go into sniper mode. I mean, sniper mode. Oh, wait, I was in sniper mode already? Oh. Well, bollocks.
Come on.
Ah, I can't shoot. Fuck my duck. Bitches. Die. Oh, that looked beautiful. That looked beautiful. Can I kick you? No, I can't. Damn it. Wow, whatever. Hey, doggy, look what I found you. Look what I found you. Yeah, good doggy. Good doggy. Good doggy. Bam, motherfucker. Double radio. I mean radio. For the win. Double radio for the win. This galley's heavy as shit. Oh god. Alright, let's just go to that bush. I ain't got time for this shit. Oh god. Oh god. Alright, get down there. Okay, let's do this quick. My worst enemy, let's go to this mother. Can you stop? There, good. Go. How do I, Did you die? Did I win this game yet? Okay, no. Holy balls! I'm brutal! Oh, fuck! This is shit! There's the holy fuck! This is more brutal than I expected it to be! Holy shit! I need this eye so bad. Can I please give this eye, like, just give it to me? I wanna shoot it, though. Okay, that didn't work. What the fuck is this thing? Hey, what's up there? Oh, so this is an enemy. Well, die, bitch. Yeah. Is it dead yet? Yes, it is. What? Hey, what the fuck, bitch? Hey, what the Hey, don't mess with the Imperials. I'm gonna fuck you up, bitch. Fuck. 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 I got the Stormtrooper aim. Fuck! After like 5 shots, I finally take the bitch. Oh god, there's more of you. Oh god. Okay, let's go here. Alright, now, can I get one there? Yes. Good. There's only you two, okay, good. Pew! Oh yeah, look at this, Scout Trooper armor. Oh yeah. Oh, brutally fun. Bitch. Oh god, it's a scorpion. Holy shit, let's kill it. This thing. Let's go. And then go. Boom! Shit! Pew pew! Pew 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 pew! Just like Star Wars, guys! You know, when the Imperials fought this scorpion, you know, sent by the rebels, you know, you don't remember that? Well, I remember that! It's from one of the special editions from 2012. Get your facts together, bitch! The fuck are these? You know what? How to deal with these? Fuck you, bitch. Ugh. Ow. Can I punch this thing? Die. Ugh. Okay. Yeah, let's punch it. Ugh. Oh yeah. Huh, Mike Tyson. Oh yeah. I can't take this anymore. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oof. Why are these immune to firepower? Fuck you. Okay. Eat lead, you motherfucker. Okay, what? Let me see here. I'm just gonna pump it full too. And the wings a bit. Yes. And fire on. So many shots to one bug. Oh god, I love this game so much. 10 out of 10, seriously. I can be in my own kind of fucking Imperial Trooper. I love this, and I can play games and get good. And the music! The music stations in this game. Oh god, gorgeous. So gorgeous. This game is really peaceful. I can just run around like this in an armor I love that I customized. I put some different pieces together and I got this awesome looking Stormtrooper, Scout Trooper, Sergeant, Dude, Thingy, Majigger, and I got these awesome weapons with the mods too. Like this one. Let me show you. There we go. Like this one, the regular Blaster 11 something that they use, the Stormtroopers use, and then you got this one that the Clone Troopers use, and then you got some sort of Imperial sniper rifle, I think, and that's awesome. There's more weapons and lots of more costumes in these mods. I can send links in the description, like, to the mods, and they are beautiful. It's just they add so much, just that I haven't come in, I haven't come far enough into the game yet, to the story. Like, this is a tutorial, so yeah. Played a few hours, like, actually played many hours of this game so far, and I haven't even went past the tutorials. That shows how big this is, how much you can do. Shit, I've wasted lots of hours in this game already. So it's low, like, almost 9 out of 10, 10 out of 10 so far, especially with mods. Holy shit, what the fuck is that? Oh, that's her. Never mind. Let's go. Can you stop? Yeah, there we go. There's so much voice all acting, right, too. That's amazing.
We're gonna be making something folks on the trail call healing powder.
I'm gonna make drugs, Mob. Gotta make with the drugs,
see,
Bob.
Bad, see? Takes to make a recipe is the right ingredients and the right know-how.
Can I get your dog, please? Can I? You don't seem to care. Okay, no, oh, never, okay. Never mind then. What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Morning. Hello? Can you help me?
No. Can you help me get my suit to a dry cleaning, please?
My girl is trapped by geckos on the ridge, and I can't get to her. Please, she's going to
no,
die.
It's okay, dude. I can do this.
Go up the path, past the broken radio tower, and go to the right. They're at the top of the trail.
Yes. I'll do it. Yeah, of course I can
you
do
will?
It.
You
yes.
will? Thank you for helping me.
Yeah,
please
no
hurry.
Problem. My suit stinks. Can you help me with the dry cleaning after this? Wait a second. Oh god! Okay, I need to take care of this. And alright, let me see. Plus, can I, next target, plus. The next target here, and look at this! Boom! Yeah! Look at that! Sting! I did! Oh my god! Yeah! Imperials, yeah. Oh god. Oh fuck! Oh balls. Oh balls. Balls! 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 Get him! Let's do two things here. Gah. I think I missed. Fuck! I think I missed. I didn't miss. Yeah! These things look so cute! Actually, they don't. They look ugly as fuck. Okay, stop dead!
Okay, stop dead! Oh, there's so many of them! Fuck my dog! Oh, get up here, please! Get up here quick! Ah! Fuck! Oh shit, this is scary now! Pew pew! Pew 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 pew! Pew 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 pew! Pew 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 pew! Pew pew!
Oh fuck my life. Okay, can you please kill it? Oh, come on! Oh man, come on, shoot it, please! I almost rock bottom!
Stop hunting me! It's alive! It's still alive, fucking me! Okay, play retreat.
okay, it's safe now. It's safe now. Alright. Whew. Holy shit, that was intense. That was intense as balls.
The fuck are you doing here? You're standing here. What the hell?
Slowly walking back to its owner.
That's one slow ass dog. I don't know if you guys know this, but I am in love with country music. I love country music, and it's actually like some aren't that good, but the type you can hear right now on the radio here in the game, it's I love that type of country music. It's the best music ever. Oh, nice place this. I want to move here. It's my new place. Nah. Ah, the trusty, bloody, crappy station. Let's get this thing here. Let's get some tequila here. It's probably not even that. It's like tequila is alcohol, I think. I'm pretty sure it is. Yes, it is, should be. You know, let's drink something here. Let's drink some things here. I want to drink something here. Do you have anything to drink here? How do I get to? Let's drink some whiskey. Let's drink some wine. And I feel pretty good right now, so I feel drunk.
That's close enough. Who are you, and what do you want with me?
Do you know what the dry cleaning is? But I'm not the enemy, so.
Sorry about the gun. You just caught me off guard, that's all.
No, that's fine.
You got off to a bad start. What say we start over with a friendly game of caravan? You know how to play?
Nope. What the hell is that? Do you really want me to play this thing now? Oh, fine.
It's a two-player game, and the winner takes the whole pot. You build a caravan using the cards in your deck. The goal is to create caravan bids that beat your opponent's bids. So there's more strategy than luck involved. It's why you won't see caravan in any casino. Too slow-paced. And more importantly, no house edge. Here, take this holotape. It goes into more specifics about the rules. You'll also need a deck, so take one of my spares. So, you feel like playing a game?
I'm not much of a card player. Quite frankly, I'm not so fond of them, but let's play.
Don't worry. I'm not that good of a player.
Okay, I feel like that's... What's going on? What, can someone, please? Raise? How much I'm gonna raise? Probably, I think, 8. What now? How do I accept? Was that good? Did I do good? Have I won the game yet? How do I all cards? Can I like check these cards? Oh, okay, I can. Okay, good. Which one do I choose? I think I want to go with the 4 here. I think 4 looks pretty good. Can I add this? W. Yes. Oh, okay. Mm.